wake up, that's the first thing that I do. I like to drink, I have one big cup of coffee in the morning, and that's when I sit at my desk and start writing. And then I make my coffee on my stove in a little espresso maker. It's a very strong coffee. My ideal morning looks like I like to sleep and wake up without an alarm. And then I like to sit at my desk and write. And then I probably write until lunchtime and have lunch. And then I like to go for a walk in the afternoon. I'm working on some ideas for a new book, and I can't decide what to write at the moment. I have lots of ideas. The people are fantastic. I did some sightseeing today. The castle, that was amazing. And I saw the river. I went to a lovely restaurant by the river. So it's a great city, really great city.